face without panic the reality of our time.
Of our times.